Andre Ampere's magical, mystical, wonderful law of Maxwell's equations. It is the longest and strangest of all. He thought it was complete. Andre Ampere's magical, mystical, wonderful law of Maxwell's equations. It is the longest and strangest of all. And days later, Maxwell saw disaster, though he thought of Ampere as a saint. In between of a capacitor, the right side zero, but the left side eight. To fix this problem, Maxwell added to the right side displacement current of a brand new quantity. He started mu naught epsilon naught and ended by the time derivative of isobe. Ampere's magical, mystical, wonderful law of Maxwell's equations. It is the longest and strangest of all.
Maxwell, the mystery was revealed. Saw how light could move through empty space. The changing E field made the changing E field, and vice versa, all at the perfect place.
Andre Ampere's magical, mystical, wonderful law of Maxwell's equations. It is the longest and strangest of all.
Andre Ampere's magical, mystical, wonderful law of Maxwell's equations. It is the longest and strangest of all.
Walter Smith. Yeah. Keep it up.